Carmella, it just wasn't enough to topple Charlotte Flair. Not now.
Our truth is checking at Carmella, and here comes the freak.
We have seen the catastrophic destruction Lars Sullivan has caused over the past several weeks in WWE. And I don't like the look in his eyes tonight.
A slow, eerie saunter to the ring.
And look at our Truth fighting back.
Understandably, Truth trying to protect Carmella in this situation.
Uh-oh. No. Just put on the brakes there, and now it's Lars Sullivan. And catches Truth right in the face, but he's still standing.
Almost no effect on the freak. Lars is smiling.
The Truth has no idea.
This physical anomaly just laughed at our Truth.
And R-Truth is not backing down to the face of Sullivan, caught out of the air! Lars Sullivan!
Ooh.
Oh my God!
Sullivan nearly drove R-Truth through the ring. A growingly familiar sight here in WWE. Look at the skull on this man.
Carmella was absolutely paralyzed with fear. How can you blame her?
A sick, twisted smile on the face of the freak. Does Sullivan's brutality know no bounds?
Now turns his attention back to R-Truth. Oh my God, look at the power of Sullivan! A hulking and malicious threat in WWE.
Hey, Sullivan's more than a threat, Tom. How do you even stop the freak?
More carnage. Well, I don't know what brand Lars Sullivan is going to be in, but I hope he's not going to be here on SmackDown Live, that's for sure.
Well, listen, we do know that Mr. McMahon will be here tonight to reveal the single biggest acquisition in SmackDown Live history. I can't wait to find out what that means.
Also, we've learned that Becky Lynch has an announcement of her own regarding the Superstar Shakeup. What does the Raw and SmackDown Women's Champion have in store? Lynch is live next.